come again. Sweet love doth now invite thy graces that refrain to do me due delight, to see, to hear, to touch, to kiss, to die with thee again in sweetest sympathy. To see, to hear, to touch, to kiss, to die with thee again in sweetest sympathy. Come again, that I may cease to mourn through thy unkind disdain. For now left and forlorn, I sit, I sigh, I weep, I faint, I die in deadly pain and endless misery. I sit, I sigh, I weep, I faint, I die in deadly pain and endless misery. All the day the sun that lends me shine by frowns do cause me pine and feeds me with delay. Her smiles my springs that makes my joys to grow. Her frowns, the winters of my woe. Her smiles, my springs, that makes my joys to grow. Her frowns, the winters of my woe. All the night, my sleeps are full of dreams. My eyes are full of streams. My heart takes no delight to see the fruits and joys that some do find, and mark the storms are me assigned. To see the fruits and joys that some do find, and mark the storms are me assigned. Out, alas, my faith is ever true, yet will she never rule, nor yield me any grace. Her eyes of fire, her heart of flint is made, whom tears nor truth may once invade. Her eyes of fire, her heart of flint is made, whom tears nor truth may once invade. Gentle love, draw forth thy wounding dart. Thou canst not pierce her heart, for I that do approve by sighs and tears more hot than are thy shafts, did tempt while she for triumph laughs. By sighs and tears more hot than are thy shafts, did tempt while she for triumph laughs. Listen to pain. heart is hot, his heart, till comfort came again, till comfort came again, came again. And when his sorrows, sorrows came as fast as floods, as floods. Hope kept his heart, till comfort came again, till comfort came again, came again. When David's life by Saul was often sought, on dire revenge he never, never had a thought. But in his griefs, hope still did help him out, hope still did help him out. When the poor cry, she excuse my wrongs with virtue's cloak? Shall I call her good when she proves unkind? Are those clear fires which vanish into smoke? Must I praise the leaves where no fruit I find? No, no, where shadows do for body stand, thou mayst be abused if thy sight be dim. Cold love is like two words written on sand, or two bubbles which on the water swim. Wilt thou be thus abused still, seeing that she will write thee never, if thou canst not welcome her, will thy love will be thus fruitless ever? Wilt thou be thus abused still, seeing that she will write thee never, if thou canst not welcome her, will thy love will be thus fruitless ever? Was I so base that I might not aspire unto those high joys which she holds from me? As they are high, so high is my desire. If she this deny, what can granted be? If she will yield to that which reason is, it is reason's will that love should be just. Still by granting this, I'll cut off delays if that die I must. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented. Dear, but remember, it was I who for the sake did die contented. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented. Dear, but remember, it was I who for the sake did die contented.
Thank you.
so fast, ye fountains? What needeth all this haste? Swell not above your mountains, nor spend your time in waste. Gentle springs, freshly your small tears must still fall dropping, must still fall dropping, 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 fall dropping from their spheres, must still fall dropping, must still fall dropping, 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 fall dropping from their spheres. Weep they apace whom reason or lingering time can ease. My sorrow can no season nor aught besides appease. Gentle springs, freshly your small tears must still fall dropping, must still fall dropping, 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 fall dropping from their spheres, must still fall dropping, must still fall dropping, 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 fall dropping from their spheres. Time can abate the terror of every common pain, but common grief is error. True grief will still remain. Gentle springs, freshly your salt tears must still fall dropping, must still fall dropping, 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 fall dropping from their spheres, must still fall dropping, must still dropping, 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 fall dropping from their spheres. Sorrow was there sin. And all things with so sweet a sadness move, has made my heart at once, both grieve and
sleeping softly, softly.
best sight. Melt not in weeping. While she lies sleeping, while she lies sleeping, softly, softly, thou softly lie sleeping. Shall I sue? Shall I seek for grace? Shall I pray? Shall I prove? Shall I strive to a heavenly joy with an earthly love? Shall I think for a bleeding heart or a wounded eye? Or a sigh can ascend the clouds to attain so high? Shall I think for a bleeding heart or a wounded eye? Or a sigh can ascend the clouds to attain so high? Silly wretch, forsake these dreams of a vain desire. Oh, bethink what I regard, all the hopes to require. Favor is as fair as things are, treasure is not bought. Favor is not won with words, nor the wish of a thought. Favor is as fair as things are, treasure is not bought. Favor is not won with words, nor the wish of a thought. Pity is but a poor defense for a dying heart. Lady's eyes respect no one in a mean desert. She is too worthy far for a word so base. Cruel and but just is she in my just disgrace. She is too worthy far for a word so base. Cruel and but just is she in my just disgrace. Justice gives each man his own, though my love be just. Yet will not she pity my grief, therefore die I must. Silly heart, then yield to die, perish in despair. Witness yet how fain I die when I die for the fair. Silly heart, then yield to die, perish in despair. Witness yet how fain I die when I die for the fair.
Thank you.
Come kiss me, sweet, and kill me. Soul, shall your heart be eased? And I shall rest content, and I, and I well pleased. If you seek to spill me, come kiss me, sweet, come kiss me, sweet. Come kiss me, sweet, and kill me. So shall your heart be eased. And I shall rest content and
jarring sounds to